Hello everyone, it's SpursRail96 here, and welcome to episode 125 of At Your Service, the series where we'll be taking a look at different timetables and services in Train Sim Mode 2. For today's video, I'm still on the Hauptstrecke Hamburg to Lübeck route, and I'll be taking control of the 7:24 a.m. Regional Bahn 81 service, which goes from Hamburg Hauptbahnhof to Ahrensburg. Our attraction for today is the DBBR112 electric locomotive, and the configuration for today's passenger service is 5 Doppelstock coaches and a Doppelstock cab car, DVT or Stellwagen, however you wish to pronounce it. Okay, so here we are aboard the cab with the setup procedures complete, and the passengers are all on board, so let's lock the doors and commence this service. The first stop is Hasselbrück, and the station is just over 3.5 kilometers away. The next stop is Hamburg-Wandsbek, and the station is just over 1.5 kilometers away. The next stop is Hamburg-Tomdorf, and the station is just over 3.5 kilometers away. The next stop is Hamburg-Rallstedt, and the station is just under 3 kilometers away. The next and final stop is Ahrensburg, and the station is exactly 9 kilometers away. Well, there we are. That concludes this journey, the 7:24 a.m. Regional Bahn 81 service, which goes from Hamburg Hauptbahnhof to Ahrensburg. If you'd enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a like, and please subscribe if you are new for more Train Sim World 2 content on my channel, as well as more videos in this series. And as always, I will see you next time. Thank you very much. Take care.